Guys, I've had a crazy long, stressful day. Got my lipo box in the ABS project enclosure with the Maximus Mini right now. Knocked my 2x4 box off the table and broke the 2x4 in half. So it's gonna have to get a new housing before I can use it on anything. Just running a real simple parallel 24 gauge, 10 wraps on a 964s, comes out to 20 wraps total on either side. Running the 3 series lipo, only pushing like 180 watts. Vape on, guys.